Hello dear children, good morning. Welcome back to St. Thomas Babylon School. Myself, Mrs. Asmita. And today I come back with a maths written subject. Today we start our new topic. Topic name is addition. So all of you open this book, page number 6969. Today we learn this topic, addition. Okay? Now, so all of you look at the board. Here I wrote one example. Tina has three pencil. 1, 2, and 3. And Sam has two pencil. 1 and 2. Okay? So, how many pencils do have all together? 3 plus 2. 3 plus 2. All together. Now count this pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many pencil all together? 5 pencil. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. How many pencil do they have all together? 5 pencil. It's called addition. So children, we read 3 plus 2 is equal to 5. 5 pencil. Okay? 3 pencil plus 2 pencil is equal to 5 pencils. Okay? This is called addition. And this is the symbol of addition. Okay? Standing line and slipping line. This is the symbol of addition. So, today which topic we learn? Addition. So, children, this topic we continue in our next maths written video. Okay, so till then, bye bye. Have a nice day.